dog cleared the booby traps for us.
Aww.
Hello. Baby.
Aww. It's so sad.
Baby.
Hello?
There's nobody here.
Yeah, that was just some kind of mannequin car.
Yeah.
To fool them.
Is this a fake compound? You have mannequins and everything?
Yeah. Fake body, fake body.
Yeah. Yeah, fake facility. Good job, boys.
Oh, yeah. Good.
Hey, we can bring the mannequin body to Bravo 2 because they already have the ass. Baby! Come here!
We even got blast doors.
Baby! Baby, baby, baby!
The doors might be solid, but the roof isn't.
No, it's got concrete on three sides and steel doors.
That's a metal.
I think it's better to sit down and get open.
Yeah?
Yeah, this is like a mechanic shit.
Yeah.
And they're not going to shoot the compound again.
What's that?
They're not going to shoot the compound again, I think.
This compound? No.
It's already fucked up.
It was fake. It was a fake compound.
Mm-hmm.
It had mannequins and fake vehicles.
And Ukrainians were here.
Yep. Set up.
I'm going to cuddle with the dog.
That's gross.
Hey.
That's gross.
No, it's not. It's a baby. Huh? It's got something like a holding cell in there.
Yeah, I see it. I'm coming this way. Above that window, right?
Yeah.
That's clear.
Clear.
The Ukrainians were here, looks like.
Hmm. Or the Russians just got a hold of some MREs. Is that? That's Taylor, right? Yeah.
What's up?
No, it's Taylor.
Light?
Mm-mm. Unfortunately not. Filter from a gas mask here. Yeah?
Standing room maybe. Short.
Oh yeah. I don't wanna fuck with that. I don't know. There's a shit. Maybe that's some kind of seals.
Yeah.
Or different sizes. Behind you.
Bedding area.
Candy. Hey, that's an AK-47 around there.
Recent?
The
7.62.
Oh shit. Shotgun shell. Sounds good to me.